A former Robinson daycare operator once again faces charges, child injury charges. McLennan County grand jury reindicted Glenda Hammonds this week. This comes after a judge rejected a proposed plea bargain in the case. Last year, a mother accused Hammonds of throwing, slapping, and shaking a little boy in her care. The state shut down Hammonds' daycare soon after the report surfaced.